Time by Chawwa Wijnberg. Where does that tick-tocking go when it tumbles out of the clock? You would expect mounds of time collecting, graying and building up on the bedside table. Even of dreams, there is no residue. Next to me, the cat purring, graffitis love with her paws on my skin, and time is poignant.